record a loop, then I'm gonna do it all by hand. See, get that rhythm part going down low. You get that upper part.